The situation looks grim, 007. You are being held prisoner within an ancient Turkish structure called Maiden's Tower. We've triangulated the signal beacon from the locator card you gave to M at the refinery. It's coming from one of the upper levels of the tower. You must escape and find M, then find and confront Electra King.
007, there's nothing I can do for you from here. When you escape, reacquire all of your weapons as soon as you can.
James, what can I say? I just wish you were in my hands instead of the hands of the enemy.
Take it to Renard. They were digging near here and found some very pretty vases. They also found this chair. I think we ignore the old ways at our peril, don't you?
Where's Em?
Soon she'll be everywhere.
All this? Because you fell for Renan?
Five more turns and your neck will break. I've always had a power over man.
I'm looking for a submarine. It's big and black and the driver is a very good friend of mine. Bring it to me.
What a shame. He's just gone. Sukovsky really hated you. Everything's under control up here. Are you ready?
Yes. Au revoir.
Time to say goodnight.
They confiscated your weapons, but they are probably nearby in a storage container. Stay low until you find your weapons.
Thank you. I've got to get you out of here.
You'll need an explosive device to defeat this reinforced lock. I had one in my purse, but Reynard's men confiscated all my items and locked them up in a storeroom. Here's a key. I took this from one of the guards. It doesn't work for my cell, but should work for other secured rooms.
I'll be right back.
Just a minute, James. When I was imprisoned, I overheard some numbers that I think are connected to the tower's electronic security system. I'll need some time to unlock all the tower doors for you. Then you must stop Elektra.
for Renard.
When I realized my father wouldn't rescue me from the kidnappers, I knew I had to form a new alliance. I told you, I have a certain power over men. I turned Renard, just like I turned you. And with the destruction of the other oil trading routes passing through Istanbul, my oil, my family's oil, will be a legacy. Now, unfortunately, I have no more use for you. It's too bad. I could have given you the world.
The world is not enough.
Foolish sentiment.
Family motto.
Gabor, kill him.
Get him!
Tell Renard to call off the sub.
It seems that you're in no position to make demands of me. Renard, take the sub and proceed as planned. Oh, and make sure you give your guest, Dr. Jones, a slow, painful death. You see, James, you can't kill me. You'd miss me.
I never miss.